Hey, hello and welcome back. In this video, I will show you how to transform your profile picture from square or rectangle format into a round format. And yeah, let's start off with the square one. It's really, really easy to do this in Figma. So just select the frame here or the group that you're having or the image, and then we can just apply a border radius and you can just put a very, very high number down here because obviously we want to have it perfectly round. And after you have done that, you can simply export your profile picture, for example, as a PNG because it has a transparent background here. And then you can use it on whatever you the platform is you need it on. Second up, and this is the variant that you need to use for any sort of, let's say, rectangle profile pictures that you also need to crop a little bit. But I can also obviously use it for a square one is by creating an ellipse or a circle first. To do this, we go to the menu up here, choose ellipse, and then we press the shift button. And once I press the shift button, I can create a perfectly round circle here. And now we do two things. First of all, we need to make sure that the ellipse here, the circle is on the left side, is below our image. And then we are using the mask feature that is up here. And for the mask feature, as you can see now, the image is gone, but if I pull it down and put it above the circle that I just created, I have this perfectly cropped and perfectly round profile picture. And now I can export it in the same way as before, as a PNG, for example. And yeah, this was how you can create a round profile picture in Figma.